Today I'm going to show you how to calibrate and bump test a GX3R. To do that, you need your GX3R, a calibration cup, a calibration cylinder with a quarter a liter a minute regulator, and some calibration tubing. Your cylinder needs to have concentrations between 10% and 50% of the full scale value of your channels. To get into the calibration, you need to get into user mode, hold air and power mode at the same time, and release when you hear one beep. Use air to scroll to gas cal. We're gonna do an air cal first, so I'm gonna press power mode, and then I'm going to hold air until the instrument prompts me to release it. The air cal was successful. These are the current readings. And now we need to scroll using air to auto cal. Power mode to enter that menu. These are my auto calibration values. They need to match the values listed on your calibration gas cylinder. If they don't match, use air to scroll to cal P. Power mode, and here's where you can change the values for all of the different sensors. My values are fine, so we scroll to escape and back to this AutoCal screen. I'm gonna press power mode. The gas readings start to flash. Install your calibration cup. There is a label that says front, and it needs to face the LCD. Connect my tubing. And turn my regulator on. Gas needs to flow for 1 minute. You can see the readings starting to get stable. And then press power mode. To perform the calibration, you can see it passed. These are the current values. And the instrument will start up on its own because the calibration passed. Turn your regulator off and remove your cal cup. So now we're going to do a bump test. I'm going to turn the instrument back off. To do a bump test, you need to get back into user mode, hold air and power mode until you hear one beep, and then release. The first item is the bump item. Here you see a screen similar to the calibration. These are the calibration values. If they don't match, you need to go back into the auto cal menu item and change them. I'm going to put my cal cup back on, making sure it clicks all the way on. Turn your regulator on and push power mode. You can see up here it's counting down from 30 seconds. That time value is adjustable. And you can see my readings climbing back up to their calibration values. You can see all of the channels passed. I'm gonna go ahead and turn off my regulator. I can use air to scroll to the bump readings. So these were the final readings for each of the channels. And back to the pass-fail status. Press power enter to acknowledge these results. And since it passed, the instrument will start up again. So remove the cal cup, and then you can start using your instrument. And that is how you calibrate and bump test a GX3R.